What do you do? This is your boy Shaver Speaks. And as we all just fucking know, the Cavs just beat the Warriors 93-89. Was a very fucking nail biter. And we finally got one, y'all. The Buckeye State finally has one. Thank God. We have been waiting for this for fucking years and finally fucking happened. It was tooth and nail, man, from start to finish, man. A lot of it was there. I gotta give my credit to the Golden State Warriors for really pulling through and showing putting their A game up there. Great work. But finally, King James finally got the ring that he finally has been working so fucking hard for. You know, this is his sixth time in the finals game. He finally got his ring on the sixth try. Thank God, man. Shout out to all the Cavs fans. Shout out to all the Golden State Warriors fans. Everybody, man. Thank you. I'm so fucking glad that we finally got a fucking ring to finally call our own. Thank you. Now we can finally end the fucking debate and all the fucking wisecracks because the shit finally fucking happened. Thank you, Jesus. This is your boy, Shaver Speaks. Like this damn video. Subscribe to the channel. Feel free to donate to my channel so I can give you guys some better-ass content. Feel free to subscribe to my Patreon as well so I can make you guys better content as well. And if you like this video, feel free to hit the shit out of that fucking like. One love. Go Cavs.